shadows that crawl beneath the castle? Are they the people who lost their hearts, or incarnations of darkness, or something entirely beyond my imagination? All my knowledge has provided no answer. Perhaps further study will unlock the mysteries of the heart. Fortunately, there is no shortage of test samples. They are multiplying underground even as I write this report. They still need a name. I will call them the Heartless.